Our Bulldog Alumni Board wanted to recognize excellent teachers here at Columbus North High School. Now, students have the opportunity to online nominate one of their teachers, give an explanation and examples of why the teacher is and was outstanding. The criteria were as follows: high expectations of students, a positive and supportive classroom climate, an appropriate and consistent classroom management, the ability to motivate students, creativity and science, thorough and timely grading, strong relationships with students, parents, and colleagues, a way of teaching so that students realize and take pride in the growth of the class. There were 55 teachers nominated this year, some several times. A committee from the Bulldog Alumni Association staff made a selection from that list. Today's nominee and the Outstanding Teacher of the Year is truly that outstanding. Prior to teaching here, this Indiana University graduate was an adult probation officer and a human resource manager. She began her career in the school corporation as an English as a second language teacher and fell in love with teaching. She's been teaching Spanish here for the last 10 years and has been a student assembly sponsor. It is with great pleasure that we proudly announce and present the 2018-19 Outstanding Teacher